Good morning, Dragons. I'm Emma.
And I'm Nick.
Coming at you with this week's Dragon News. Are you an NHS club type, or would you rather arm wrestle a bear? Oops, that's Isaiah.
Are you? Are you?
Nah, this just won't do. Know what? Give me a week to train. I'll beat that boy. Ain't finna catch me lacking again.
Hello, my name is Sebastian Sherry and I am the president of Kubus Hockey's National Honor Society. We are a group of students just like yourself who together are committed to helping our school and community. By hosting community service events, volunteering where needed, and showing leadership, we help represent Kubus Hockey in a positive way. So, if you would like to become a member of the NHS, we'd be more than happy to have you. There are a few requirements to join. You must have a GPA of above a 3.5 with no previous disciplinary infractions. Shouldn't be too hard, right? With that out of the way, let's get started with accessing the application.
The application is located on Google Classroom. The code to join, in all caps, is AOKNDU5. Now that you're into the Google Classroom, head on over to the Classwork tab where you will find the official application along with the teacher recommendation forms which will be required. First off, we need everyone to fill out this form telling us a little bit about you. Don't feel bad if you feel like you're bragging. This might entail volunteer hours, activities, and your extracurricular events. If you don't have any leadership positions, do not worry. Just leave it blank and fill out the other sections. The two things that we are interested in is service and exemplary classroom conduct. Afterward, we'll need you to get two letters of recommendation from your teachers. These shouldn't be too difficult. It is simply just a checklist the teacher fills out. Do not be afraid to ask. Finally, as part of your application, you'll need to write a couple of essays. If you're a senior who is applying, you'll need to write an additional essay on why you decided to wait until this year to join. Kind of a pain, but you guys can do this.
After you complete these tasks, you'll be able to submit your application. The deadline for the application is Friday, January 8th, 2021. You will be assessed by a group of qualified adults, and we will let you know the results shortly after. As always, I wish you guys the very best of luck. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask. We are here to help you. Thank you very much.
Do you like Thanksgiving? I like Thanksgiving. Let's go to Liana to see what our teacher's favorite Thanksgiving food are.
I'm Liana.
I'm Randy Tor.
And I'm going to ask him a Thanksgiving question. What is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
That's a tough question. I like everything because it's the one day you can get together and just relax and eat all day. It's kind of like a cheat day, but I like turkey, yams, and cranberries.
This is?
Ms. Lundberg.
Okay, Ms. Lundberg, I'm going to ask you a Thanksgiving question.
Okay.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food and why?
Oh, that's so hard, but I love stuffing. And it's because you can, I don't know, I make my own croutons and I do a little bit of sage and some celery and some sausage and... Oh, it just makes me happy.
This is
Michaela,
and I'm going to ask her a Thanksgiving question. What is your favorite Thanksgiving food and why?
Probably pumpkin pie, because it's like a tradition that we do in our family.
Glizzies, because they're easy to eat.
This is
Gregory Holmes,
and I'm going to ask you a Thanksgiving question. What is your favorite Thanksgiving food and why?
Sweet potato pie, because I get to make it on my own.
This last week, the golf team won districts, and so did the tennis team, while the cross-country team struggled in their virtual Far East meet.
That's all for this week's Dragon News. Thanks for tuning in, and have a Dragon Fire Day.